Hello friends, how are you doing? Welcome to my channel, and for today's video, if you are new here, it's a pleasure to have you here. My name is Eddie. I hope that you all have beautiful people, a fantastic day and good mood. So Mabuhay, the Philippines. I was feeling lately like I have less of my, you know, favorite Filipinos, and there are so many, this is just mind-blowing, so why not have some more? I don't know, I have just a lot of songs, and you know, I just wanted to try something else, not songs, like, you know, full songs, but some kind of prepared videos, edited videos. I saw it's popular on other reaction channels, and I just, you know, said why not, let's try. I don't know if it's going to be popular here, but it for sure like can save me or introduce me to new singers, so why not. So this specific video is Filipino singers' best extreme vocals. I already know a lot of great Filipino vocalists, and in my opinion, you know, there are some of the best, maybe the best, I don't know, it's hard to speak about a collective, but just amazing vocalists, and the way that you guys know English and the way that you pronounce it, it's just makes that synergy, the outcome is just amazing on the highest level. So yeah, שלום לכולם חברים, ברוכים הבאים לערוץ שלי, מבו היי, פיליפינס, גייס, כמוסתה. So before we start, if you like to join me, of course push the subscribe button and the notifications bell, and I also like the comments from the Philippines. I don't know, it is also always so like supportive and nice for me being a reaction channel out of Israel. Also a lot of Filipinos, I think, here, they come to work here. So let's get started. Don't know who they are. Not everyone I'm going to recognize. Wow, nice. Wow. It makes me want to see that clip. That is amazing. Who are these girls? Tell me in the comments, like, I'm getting to introduce to a lot of... Wow! Woo! It's not about the note, the harmonies just sound great. Very mature voices. 5. Don't know that one either. Tell me who she is. With the timestamp, you know, just the time and who she is. Nice transitions. Future generation. Actually reacted to that one. Flashlight by the TNT boys. Kiefer was killing it here. Nice. Oh, I didn't see that one. Wow. Somebody tell. I guess it's your face sounds familiar or something, I don't know. No not sure about it, but they don't, I think that I recognize the host, but I don't think that they dress like Queen. Was it that lady? I can't recognize. The growl sounds familiar. Who's that? Is that Sal? Reset. Reset is like the incarnation of Sarah. She produces that note, that voice. Very nice. Yeah. Angelica. She's Filipino, but she's like from the US, right? Great vocalist. And she's on stage from such a young age. Amazing. Oh yeah, we saw this. Charisse! Whew. This is mind-blowing. Katrina. She prepared these videos like she performs everywhere. I'm sure she can sing like even without a microphone and she would sound great. Is that Katrina? I don't recognize her. She picked... Sound good together. Nice, it's like same style, but she's taking it higher. wow, that was great, that was amazing. You know, it was overwhelming, like we saw only the climaxes of the song, but I don't know about you, but tell me what did you think about you know, this format. This is an edited video and it's just, you know, very very dynamic, one after another. Just got me, you know, thinking how much still like great Filipinos that I didn't even, I don't think that I don't recognize them, I just don't know them. So please do write me, you know, in the comments with maybe a timestamp. And of course I will see more of them, because everyone that I saw here was just amazing, the amount of talent. I'm not even sure how many like millions of people are there in the Philippines. I don't think that there are like the largest country. Maybe I should watch something documentary from the Philippines. I would just guess something about 30, maybe 40 millions, I don't know. No, you know what? I just don't know. Something between 30, maybe 100 million. I don't know. But it's not about that, not about the amount of people. It's just about the culture. I think they are very, very musical and talented people. And this is about, you know, not the formal education in that case, but, you know, when people all around you are just musical, this is inside you. This is how, like, daughters learn from their mothers, I guess. And this is great to see, because what can be better than, you know, this way of expressing yourself? And just amazing. I can't say, and I think that maybe I will don't say any comparison who and what. I'm just going to say that this video was very specified about what notes did they hit, and this is not the main criteria for me, because you guys know that I actually love lower notes as much as I also love the higher registers. And it's about the quality, you know, of the voice that is coming out and the transitions, and not just hitting that or another note. So this is how I feel. And you know, at least in this video, it was flawless, just flawless. I also like to see, you know, different styles. There was something spades that was in a Wishbuzz that were rapping, you know, rappers coming out of the Philippines, and there are also, I didn't see other styles other than rap music. But I'm sure there is, just I have to, you know, get out there and find it. But anyway, we all love this style. So yeah, guys, I will wrap it up here. Thanks for watching with me. I hope that you like this format. I hope this video will be more popular, you know, than other videos. And I hope that I will see you in tomorrow's video. Goodbye.